30 metres, 400 metres, round number 20, underway. Let's have a look at our competitors from the outside end. Lane 9, Montana Blatchley. In lane 8, Lee Clark. In lane 7, Alessandria Riding. In lane 5, Sophie Winner. In lane 4, Chloe Brett. And on the inside lane, number 3, Emily Campbell. Good spread here for the ladies as they come round the 200 metre mark. Now, two middle runners there, Sophie Winner and Alessandria Riding, looking very strong as they come past the pole vaults. Ladies pole vault, that is. And of course, this is the Lana Boyd shield meet. They're coming into the front straight now. Good strides from inside lane. Sophie wins up very strong. She's going to keep pulling away down the front straight, and she will take out our third of five heats. Good win there for Sophie Winter. Followed by, on the outside of her, Alessandria Riding, taking out second. And third, going to the inside, Emily Campbell.